Hey guys, what's up? So today it is Friday. Sorry for this really weird lighting. I'm filming right in front of my, window. And yeah, today's Friday the 7th, I think, and I have a lot to talk about in this vlog. And we're just going to get on started. So I'm going to try to make this kind of quick. I'm getting my iPod pulled up on what to talk about. Alright, so this is my little list of stuff to talk about. Can't really see. Alright, so we're gonna start off with Monday. Oh, and you guys like my hair? I did a braid and then like a little ponytail thing. And if you guys want a tutorial on it, let me know and I'll do it because today's Friday. And of course, weekends is my video time. Woo! Alright, so on Monday, I hung out with my friend Caitlin. You guys know that I've talked about her in a lot of my vlogs. And she does YouTube videos. If you guys care to check her out, her channel name will be down there. Not the link, but the channel name will be down there. So, I hung out with her Monday, and I think that's really all that I did Monday. And then Tuesday, we had our mom's art class to go to. She has an art class every Tuesday at our church, and a whole bunch of people that want to paint go up there, and they meet together, and they paint for a couple of hours. It's not like really, like, do this or whatever, but they paint, and I did my schoolwork during that. And then afterwards, I think we had to go somewhere. I don't remember where, though. So, we were, like, really hungry afterwards, so we got to go to Subway, and I had been craving Subway, like, so much. So, we went, and I was so excited for that, and, I love Subway, as you guys may know, or may not know. And, let's see. Oh, yes, also on Tuesday, I think it was. Tuesday or Monday, I don't exactly remember which one, but I had to come home, and I had to clean out my room, because, like, right over there is my dresser, and I had a lot of old clothes in there that I couldn't fit anymore, and I need to donate to people and stuff, so I went through all the clothes, and so I can buy, like, new clothes, and so I'll be ready for my fall fashion video that's going to be coming up. Yes, stay tuned for that. But while I was going through all my clothes and stuff, I discovered what I was going to be for Halloween, so I'm going to do a tutorial on that in about 2 weeks, so you guys stay tuned, and it's really simple, so if you guys don't know what you're going to be for Halloween, then you may want to consider what I'm going to show you, because it's going to be really cool and awesome. And, let's see. Wednesday, what did I do Wednesday? Oh, yeah. Wednesday, I went to my grandma's and hung out. What did I do while I was there? While I was there, I read Anne Frank. If you guys have heard of her, of course you have. She's, like, awesome. I was reading her book because I watched the movie through Netflix, and then I was like, this is a really good movie, and it's a really good story. Well, it's not good. It's sad, but seemed like it'd be a good book, and I found out we owned the book, so, so I went and I, read the book, and it's a really good book. I suggest you guys to go watch it, read it, and it's really good. You guys should like it. Look at my calendar. It's a pig calendar, and it has Frankenstein for the month of October, and it's really weird, but it's kind of funny. Okay, so, also, I had a test Wednesday in history. I think it was history, and I don't like history at all. Like, at all. I'm not a history person. I like reading it, but I don't like test on it because I just don't. And it was hard, but I made a better grade than I thought I did, so I actually really got on that. And I also had a test on Tuesday, but I did go on it too because it was in English. And I'm not bragging or anything, but I'm kind of good at English, so. Yeah. And then Thursday. Yesterday was Thursday, and I don't even remember what I did yesterday because I didn't write it down. Oh, yes. Yesterday, I had to go to the pet store. And I love our pet store because it's only here where I live, this kind of pet store. But they have, like, outdoor animals and indoor. So I keep moving over, hoping the lighting will get better. But the outside part, I stayed there for, like, 40 minutes. And I played with the goats, the pigs, the cows, and the chickens. And, yes, you're like, what kind of pet store does she go to? My pet store is awesome like that. They have really cool animals. Usually they have llamas. Yeah, I petted a llama before. And then I went inside and played with the baby guinea pigs. And, oh my gosh, baby guinea pigs. I've always loved guinea pigs. And then they have these baby ones that have been there for like 3 weeks. And they're like this big. They're 5 weeks old. And they're so, so, so cute. And they're so sweet. Also, Thursday, I had to go to Kmart for, I don't even remember what for. But I didn't buy anything. Girls, I lived in a hall, of course. But they have Halloween stuff out and their Christmas stuff. Can you believe it? People are already setting out their Christmas stuff here where I live. Like, not buying it and putting it out. But people are already selling it, like Lowe's Hardware and stuff. And speaking of Lowe's Hardware, I had to go there Thursday as well. And then now we are on to today, which is Friday. Friday. We gotta get down on Friday. Why do I always sing that in my vlogs? I don't know. But But anyway, so today's Friday, and of course I know what I'm doing. So tonight I was going to go to a football game with my family and my best friend Mary Catherine, but Mary Catherine couldn't, so today is going to be the best day ever. I mean, it would have been fun if Mary Catherine could have came over, but today is going to be awesome. Anyways, this lighting is really irking me, if you know what irking means, or irk. I don't know. But so today, we had to go back to Lowe's Hardware to exchange some stuff. You know, my sister. And guess what, you guys? Okay, so I've always wanted a guinea pig, as I just mentioned. And my rabbit recently passed away about a month ago. And it was mainly because of old age, and he had a tumor, so he had to be put down. And it was really sad. And I've always wanted a guinea pig. And my dad said, it's my dad mainly that you have to work on to get an animal. My mom's like, oh, yes, sure. But my dad's like, I don't know. And he said, well, maybe as a Christmas present, you can get one. Look at my shoes. And he was like, well, maybe as a Christmas present, you can get one. Well, guess what? Sorry, I had to pause for dramatic effect. He told me yesterday that I could get the guinea pig as long as I kept it in my room. I got the guinea pig today, you guys. Like, just about 3 hours ago. No, like 2 hours ago, I got home with my baby guinea pig. And it was one I've been eyeing on forever that's so sweet. And it's already tamed. It's 5 weeks old. And it's so cute. I'm fixing to get it out and I'll hold it and show it to you guys. But the background on my phone is a picture of it. Me, my sister, and the guinea pig. You can't really see it at all. But it's so sweet. So if you guys hold on just 1 second, I'll get the guinea pig. Alright guys, this is her. She is a girl. And I know we look like blue right now. But she's a girl, and we thought she was a boy at first, but it didn't matter the gender. But then we figured out that it was a girl because we asked the really nice lady that works there. And let me show you. Come on, baby. It's okay. See how small she is? She's so cute. She's gray and white, and she kind of has like the Sephora symbol on her forehead. And she's so cute, and she's so sweet. And her paws, the reason I knew it was still her is because one of her paws is black. This one's black, and the other one is pink, and it's so cute and unique. And she's so sweet, and she's already trained. And I named her Rosie because I thought that was a really cute name. I wanted to name her Claire or Sophie, but then that would have been named after my pillow pet. So her name is Sophie, and her cage is right down there. I'm going to move it, but that's her cage. And my sister got to choose the middle name. This is mainly my pet, but she wanted to choose the middle name, so she chose the middle name of Chad Willis, because she thought it was, like, such a funny name. Not, like, much of funny, but she liked the name. And I was like, but it's a girl, but she insisted that its middle name had to be Chad Willis. So it's Rosie Chad Willis. And if you guys are looking for a good pet that can require some maintenance, but not a lot, then you guys should really get guinea pigs. They're so sweet. They can live to 6 to 7 years old. And they talk to you by squeaking, and you can litter train them if you want. See, she really likes me, because she likes to climb up on my neck and lick me. But she's really sweet, so let me go put her up real fast. She got sad when I put her up and started squeaking. I feel so bad. Oh my goodness. But I'm going to go back and hold her. What is this? Again in a couple of minutes. But anyway, so that's what I'm going to be doing today. And tomorrow, I'm hopefully hanging out with my friend Mary Catherine. Yay! And Sunday, I just have church and stuff. And this week, I had tried doing a follow me around vlog each day I filmed, like at the grocery store, at my grandma, at the pet store, I'd actually filmed. But something went wrong with my phone, and I couldn't do the video. So next week, I'm going to try and do the follow me around vlog again, and maybe it'll work. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment, rate, subscribe, send video requests, and if you're looking for a pet, try getting a guinea pig. They're really nice, good animals. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If I forgot any important information, it'll be down below. Make sure to follow me on Twitter, OliviaB12. The link or the name will be in the down bar as well, along with any important information. But yeah, talk to you guys later. Bye! Comment, rate, subscribe, send video request, and thumbs up. Bye, y'all.